Just sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailor man, skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a three-hour tour. The weather started getting worse. The tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the minnow would be lost. The minnow would be lost. The ship set ground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle with Gilligan, the skipper too, a millionaire and his wife, a movie star, the professor and Marianne, here on Gilligan's Isle. So this is the tale of our castaways. They're here for a long,
good.
Long time.
So now we have a smaller.
They'll have to make the
jerk.
Best of things. It's an uphill climb.
How to sail? Uncle Sean, did Dan do a good job?
Dan, yeah.